रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम सीता राम सीता राम
born Paddington in London on 22nd February 1857. His father was a priest of a church in England and professor at Oxford University. His father died when he was just 3 years old, and it was left to his mother, Henrietta Grace Mythe, to bring up Baden Powell and his sibling. He studied at Character House School and learned ready military scouting skill playing in nearby woods. After school, he joined the British Army as an officer and was posted in India. He served in the British Army from 1876-1910. Lord Baden Powell became a British general and founder of the modern scouting movement. He became a national hero during the Boer War of 1899-1900. When, with a small garrison, he commanded the defense of Mafeking named during the Boer War, Baden Powell wrote a book named Scouting for Boys. This was published in 1903 and was a bestseller.
K. Ilkia of Class 4C. Okay. Parvati Ram Narayan of Class 4C. Sunil Kumar Paswan of 4A. Akshit Kumar Lal of Class 4A. Rajoshi Bishwas of 4B.
Ponni Pouch Polythene पर्यावरण की दुश्मन तीन, ये मैं बोलूंगी, तीन बार बोलूंगी, आप लोग उसके पीछे पीछे बोलेंगे, मैं एक बार बोलूंगी, आप रिपीट करेंगे, जिस टोन से बोलेंगे उसी टोन से बोलेंगे.
पन्नी पाउच पॉलीथीन
पर्यावरण की दुश्मन तीन. पन्नी पाउच पॉलीथीन पर्यावरण की दुश्मन तीन. पन्नी पाउच पॉलीथीन पर्यावरण की दुश्मन तीन. थैंक यू.
पेड़ पर एक चिड़िया थी, चिड़िए
का एक घोंसला था,
घोंसले में अंडा थी, अंडा गया फुट, चिड़िया गया गई, चिड़िया गई उड़, फुर्र बोलो. पहाड़ी पर पेड़ था, पेड़ पर एक चिड़िया थी, चिड़िए का एक घोंसला था, घोंसले में कई अंडे थी, अंडा गया फुट, चिड़िया गई उर, बोलो. पहाड़ी पर पेड़ था, घोंसले में कई अंडे थे, अंडा गया फट, चिड़िया गई उर, धन्यवाद.
लॉर्ड बैडन पावल्स बर्थडे. You know, it is celebrated as World Thinking Day. Can you tell the reason why? In 1926, it was started by sisters to think about each other. And they have chosen this wonderful day. What does it mean, thinking about each other? We should have feelings for each other, we should think about each other, we should care about each other, and this is what this day convey. The program presented by the teachers of Scout and Guides and the students from this stage was commendable. Why commendable? Because it was prepared without any practice. It was spontaneous, and that has to be. The children who got prizes, little ones, I appreciate them, and I'm sure in the coming year we are going to have many more students who join this noble movement of Scout and Guides. Let's applaud for the team.
Thank you.